إن الحمد لله نحمده ونستعينه ونستغفره ونعوذ بالله من شرور أنفسنا ومن سيئات أعمالنا. من يهده الله فلا مضل له ومن يضلل فلا هادي له. وأشهد أن لا إله إلا الله وحده لا شريك له وأشهد أن محمدا عبده ورسوله. ثم أما بعد، إني وجدت امرأة تملكهم وأوتيت من كل شيء ولها عرش عظيم، وجدتها وقومها يسجدون للشمس من دون الله. My dear brothers and sisters, a bird is concerned about Tawheed more than me and you. A bird led a prophet to the Queen Sheba and the people and caused the Islam and the Tawheed to be spread on the tongue or on the act of a bird. I found a woman. I found what you did not see or could not find. I found a woman and her people. She is leading her people, all worshiping the sun. Can they worship Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala? This is a bird. This is the concern that all the prophets have. وَإِنِّي خِفْتُ الْمَوَالِيَ مِنْ وَرَائِي وَكَانَتْ إِمْرَأَتِي عَاقِرًا فَهَبْ لِي مِنْ لَدُنْكَ وَلِيًّا يَرِثُنِي وَيَرِثُ مِنْ آلِ يَعْقُوبَ وَاجْعَلْهُ رَبِّي رَضِيًّا. إسماعيل عليه السلام، زكريا عليه السلام in this ayah worried about the people after him. Tomorrow I'm going to die. Who's going to take care of the people? Who's going to guide them to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala? Who's going to save them from the hellfire? I need a son and make him, oh Allah, righteous so he can take, inherit the knowledge that I have. سَمِعْنَا فَتَى يَذْكُرُهُمْ يُقَالُ لَهُ إِبْرَاهِيمُ. We heard a youngster mentioning or talking about the idols in a negative way. His name is Ibrahim alayhi salam, the father of monotheism. My dear brothers and sisters, when we talk about Tawheed, it is the main concern for you and me and everything in this world, in this universe. And ISI, Islamic School of Learning, is the icon for Tawheed, for following the Sunnah. It is the place for DFW and the entire United States. With the blessing of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, then your support for about 20 years, raising the word of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, calling for the Sunnah of Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam, educating our children spiritually and academically, and every way you can think of it, with the blessing of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. And your support, over 15 students, alhamdulillah, this year, has been graduated, stepped out in this world, left the homeland, the place of ISI, to go and mix with the people and show the goodness of Islam and share the beauty of Islam with the knowledge that they have about Islam and the academic knowledge that they have. The signs are in front of you, brothers. You are led by students who graduated from ISI. You are hearing lectures by students from ISI. People are going from all over the world, not to say United States, but all over the world, to my knowledge, coming for the sound and for the reputation of ISI. It's all because of you, brothers and sisters. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, first in your support, it's your school, it's your students, it's your people, it is Tawheed. My concern, your concern, and today, inshallah, we want to fulfill that ayah that he recited in the end of Surah Al-Rum. وَالَّذِينَ جَاهَدُوا فِينَا لَنَهْدِيَنَّهُمْ سُبُلَنَا وَإِنَّ اللَّهَ لَمَعَ الْمُحْسِنِينَ. فَكُنْ مِنْ هَؤُلَاءِ الْمُحْسِنِينَ أَيُّهَا الْأَخُ وَأَيَّتُهَا الْأُخْتُ. Those who strive in our path, those who call for Tawheed, those who support Tawheed, those who establish Tawheed, are going to be surely guided by Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, because Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala likes muhsineen, likes people who like to spread goodness for other people, like people who like to lead other people to Jannah, inshallah. My dear brothers and sisters, we need your dedicated support. Can we have someone, inshallah, in these blessed nights? We are getting to the last 10 days of Ramadan. The faith is high, and the love is high, and the dedication is high, and the angels and the mercy, everything is around you.